show you once again just how close this competition is.
Yeah. It reinforces over and over again what the teams in the bottom part of the ladder can actually do.
And some big decisions for the club at the end of this year, haven't they? With a couple of players and whether they go on and what they do. So all that to play out for them in the next couple of months. Bugon was good, I thought, tonight, late, didn't you?
Like he always does. In big moments, he does good things.
He's going to be an interesting one, isn't he?
Yeah, he is.
And Ruffy nowhere to be seen right now in this team. So all of that makes for there. So, look, a terrific win, a gutsy win. I reckon two or three times tonight were down and out. They looked like they were gone, didn't they?
When they were three goals behind in that last quarter, it looked like a long way back, didn't it?
And they maintain this remarkable record over Collingwood. They've beaten them 12 of the last 13. Great stuff, eh? Big boy, kids, with a little